pleasure to welcome you to Miami International Airport. Local time here, just 19:57 in the evening, so very happy for you all. We're a little ahead of schedule. Please do keep your seatbelts fastened, and that's until Captain Carter has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign. Any items that we stored for you at the very beginning of the flight, we'll be more than happy to return to you in just a few moments when the aircraft comes to a final stop at the gate. Any customer that is given an instant light jacket at the start of the flight needs to have this ready for collection if they're going to be going shortly. So before you all leave us, do have a thorough check around your seating area, ensuring that you have all your personal items with you, particularly smaller items such as your mobile phones and of course your passports. Once again, some of your luggage may have moved around in the overhead compartment, so please do be very careful when opening them. We don't want anything falling and causing injury at this very late stage. Well, as Katie mentioned earlier, there will be a collection bag at the door if you would like to make a donation to our passport to change appeal. And thank you so much, just echoing what Katie said earlier. Not only for your kind donations today, but of course over the many, many years that you have helped support all of our worthwhile causes. Please do believe that you have helped transform millions of lives. Well, to help us keep the cabin cool whilst we're on the ground here in Miami, can we ask that you close your window blinds? Unless you're seated at or just in front of an emergency exit row. And if you don't mind opening those air.
Cab crew, prepare doors for arrival. Ladies and gentlemen, please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the airplane has come to a complete stop. And welcome to Miami.
Manage your booking and check in online. Don't forget to join our flying club program to fly Virgin Points.